Hello everybody, and welcome to An Auto Enthusiast Life. Hello everyone and welcome to another video from An Auto Enthusiast Life, and this video I will be bringing to you is from my attendance of the 37th All-American Get-Together by the Good Guys Rod and Custom Association, and this was on March 30th. So this car was beautiful, the 1950 Series 62 Cadillac Convertible, and just first car that caught my eye walking in from the entrance, and it was beautiful. It has the information on the window, and I had to do a little bit of research to find out because there was a show winner sticker on the car that I wanted to highlight. They won these. The owners from what the information is on the Good Guys website, was for a show win for the 2016 Autumn Get Together, and that was the Memory Lane Award, and the owner is Denise DeMiguel, I believe I said that right, and they apparently are from Pleasanton, California, which is the corporate city of Good Guys. So pretty cool to have seen this car. It was just absolutely fabulous. But anyway, rather than keep babbling on, let's show the car. So I hope I have given you guys some good footage of this car. Like I said, I really, really enjoyed seeing this Cadillac, as it was the first car that really sat there and just gave me a moment of awe. And just sitting there checking out this car was just, I had a really good time. As you can see, it was early in the morning, and I prefer to get there as early as I can. I believe I got there around 6:30. Walked in the gate closer to 7 o'clock. So I do have a few more videos from the day. I spent a good 6 hours at the show. Probably the next video I share will either be the Corvette or the Monte Carlo, and I believe those are the only other two cars I really took quite a bit of footage of. So, but the Corvette, I got the information from the owner, as I know somebody that worked on the car, so I'm hoping to be able to do an actual really nice video of this car in the future, and hopefully soon enough I will have that ready for you to be able to share at least the footage from the show. So, thank you for watching the video. Please give me a thumbs up if you can, comment below, hit that bell for notifications, and thank you for watching.